tell you, I am losing my voice, but as an American and an honorary Texan, I am unstoppable, right? Okay, so let's do it.
Mr. President, your stimulus is short of us, just a socialistic scheme.
The only thing it will do is kill the American dream. You wanna take from achieve us, somehow you think that's fair. Redistribute to the folks who want to get out of their easy chair.
The poverty party across the land. If you love this country,
come on and join our band.
We're standing up for freedom and liberty. Cause patriots have shown us freedom and greed.
Now listen. So when they call you a racist, cause you disagree, it's just another of their dirty tricks to silence you and me. But I believe in the Constitution and all it stands for. Anyone who tramples it should be booted out the door.
Party for the land. If you love this country,
come on and join our band.
We're standing up for freedom and liberty. Cause patriots have shown us
freedom ain't free. We're advocating violence. That's what the so-called peace crowd do. They're talking peaceful protests to defend the red, white, and blue. You gotta vote out these clowns who don't love the USA. Stay up late, losing sleep, hearing what the French might say.
We're having a tea party across this land. If you love this country,
come on and join our band.
We're standing up for freedom and liberty. Cause patriots have shown us
freedom ain't free. Okay, I need some ladies to help me. I need a couple of ladies on stage. One, two, three. One, two, three. You in the great boots. And a couple more. How about you? I love your passion. Okay, good. I think we got it. Pump it up, Ryan. Let's give it to him.
Start spreading the news. I'm telling you today, we're taking back America in 2010. This socialist nightmare must come to an end. Cause we're gonna vote them out in 2010. Wake up in an America where I can speak as I please, without acorn thugs breaking my knees. I read Pelosi blues will soon melt away. We're taking the House and Senate. If we can stop them there, their agenda doesn't have a prayer, but it's up to you in 2010.
Have y'all had enough of this out of control administration? Yeah. I have too!
To find my freedom restored. Acorn is out. No Obamacare. We have to vote.
Ladies and gentlemen, with us from Deltona, Florida. My name is Mark Williams. I'm a radio talk show host. I appear as a news commentator from time to time on the Fox News Network. Fox News Network. They're good people. And I'm the author of Exposing the Socialist Agenda. I'll be happy to sign a copy for you later at wherever the heck we're set up. I think we're in this big green tent right here. It's great to be in Dallas, Texas. If ever there was an independent place that wasn't going to be shoved around by Washington, it's here. How are my fellow angry mobsters? The happy warriors, thank you, ma'am. This is something that they just cannot understand in Washington, that we're... You know, they're used to protests where people come unwashed for decades. They, you know, don't shave their pits. Things jump from one to the other. You know what I mean? Everywhere we go, we're finding family events. We're finding happy crowds like this because we're not here to bury America. We're here to celebrate America. We're here to rescue the system that makes it possible for all of us to think and to feel and to express whatever we wish. There are people who want to take it away from us. And there are people who belittle us for our patriotism and for our love of this country. I was reading a column on the way over this morning, belittling the crowds because, as the author said, the signs were all over the place. They didn't know what they were protesting. Well, that's because George Soros and Nancy Pelosi and Obama didn't hand us pre-printed signs for download. And it's because we are truly America. We're a cross-section. We have all kinds of differences except for one. We cherish the freedom and the nation that allows us to advocate those views. And I don't know about you, but they can have my country when they pry it from my cold, dead fingers. Are you with me? Oh, louder, they're going to hear it. Oh, the guy who owns a gas station across the street is getting upset with the cars parked over there. If you're parked over there, you got to go get him out of there because we have a long enough show so you can work your way over and back again, and he's going to tow it away. What's that? Oh dear, there's a tow truck over there right now, so if you're in the gas station, get out of there. Yes, ma'am.
Is it the gas station or the AT&T?
The gas station, right?
Speedway.
Don't buy gas at any store!
The Speedway?